Let's begin. Hey, what's up? It's GFlip here. Welcome to my bedroom studio. This is where I wrote majority of the tracks on my debut album About Us. And I'm just going to play the album top to bottom, stripped back. And I hope you enjoy it. And I hope you like the songs. This first song is called Lover. And I'm going to play it on ukulele, and I just bought this ukulele 2 weeks ago and I named it Steve. And I didn't really need to play this on ukulele, but I just wanted to use him. This song's called Lover. Hope you enjoy it.
A single thing or two. Don't wanna be another page in your Bible. I'm your final, I'm your title. I'm the one who's gonna make you feel it right. And now we're falling back to old ways, saying shit we used to say. But baby, you have been someone that's there right by my side. Honestly, I don't know how you sleep at night. How do you sleep at night? I just wanna be a lover. Know that we ain't friends. Yeah, I try to love another. It never made much sense. I just wanna be a lover. You know that we ain't friends. You know that we ain't. You know that we ain't. When we're all alone and the lights are low, I'm gonna scream. When we're all alone and the lights are low, give it to me. I just wanna be a lover. You know that we ain't friends. Yeah, I try to love another. Never made much sense. I just wanna be
song called Lover. And you probably thought I was going to play a Jason Mraz song, but I wasn't. This next song is called I'm Not Afraid. And it's the second track on the album. And it goes out to anyone who's trying to get through a tough situation. And it goes out to anyone who's just gotten out of a toxic relationship, or if you've ever been bullied, or if you've ever been judged for being just who you are, this song goes out to you. I hope you enjoy it.
Up off the fucking floor. Yeah, this it, baby. Yeah, this it, baby. Love. So take me as I am. Watch me as I go. I've been sending seeds for you, jump to float. And now you're standing on the sidewalk, calling jump, just come alive. But she's been dead the whole time. And I right, and I this alone. I know that it scares you, but I am my own home. And I cry. I'm not afraid to do this alone. I know that it scares you, but I am my own home. Don't care if you don't like me, you know you're full of shit. I'm standing on two feet now, it was hard to admit. You were part of my story, a world that we could build. But I have overcome it and acknowledged that you and I saved to love so. I run with the wind and I grow. A set of wings and feet fall into my world where I own all. So take me as I am, watch me as I go. I've been sending seeds for you, jump to Florida. Now you're standing on the sidewalk, calling Georgia to come alive. I am not afraid to do this alone. I know that it scares you, but I am my own home. I am not afraid to do this alone. I know that it scares you, but I am my own home. And I cry. I am not afraid to do this alone. I know that it scares you, but I am my own home. Change in love, change in love, change me. Change in love, oh, change in love, change me. And I have lost all that I have found. Pick myself up off the fucking ground. Yeah, this it, baby, yeah, this it, baby, love, love. I am not afraid to do this alone. I know that it scares you, but I am my own home. I am not afraid to do this alone. I know that it scares you, but I am my own home. And I've cried. I am not afraid to do this alone. I know that it scares you, but I am my own home.
Thank you. Cool, cool, cool. The next song on the album is called Drink Too Much, as I take a sip. It's really strong, by the way. It's good. This song's called Drink Too Much. And yeah, I wrote this song after a massive night in Melbourne, where I live, which is my hometown. And I'd recently been dumped. Oh, also I've put the tracks on the album in order of how, my on and off relationship went. So I'm Not Afraid was like, I got dumped and it was that feeling of being like, I'm not afraid to do it alone anymore. And then, you know, when you break up with someone, you have that side of your breakup. And then there's the next side of your breakup, which is like, I'm just going to drink myself, and drink myself. I'm going to go out and drink a heap and then try kiss random people and try get over it. So this is the flip side of the breakup, this song, and it's called Drink Too Much, and I hope you enjoy it.
Got a crush on Steph Klesman. Oh, she never liked no fool like me. I'm more than my crooked teeth. No one's around my way. Am I really that insane? Mama said don't misbehave. If I wanna make you work, I better go and dish my dirt. So sorry if you ever have to carry me home. Sorry if I ever make you feel so alone. Sorry if I never ever pick up my phone. When you really need me, you really need me. I'm sorry if you ever have to carry me home. Sorry if I ever make you feel so alone. Sorry if I never ever pick up my phone. When you really need me, I just wanna get into trouble. I wanna be out to lunch. Last girl, she dumped me, 'cause I would drink too much. I just wanna get into trouble. I wanna be out to lunch. Last girl, she dumped me, 'cause I would drink too much. I'm feeling low, you never know, getting in trouble. 'Cause I would drink too much. I'm chasing highs in strangers' eyes, getting in trouble. 'Cause I would drink. Does it have to be this way? Would you ride with me? Fly with me? No, no. 'Cause no one stay with me. No one's play with me. So I'll go. Oh, oh, two shots through the door. Oh, oh, say it again. If I wanna make you work, I better go and dish my heart. I just wanna get into trouble. I wanna be out to lunch. Last girl, she dumped me, 'cause I would drink too much. I just wanna get into trouble. I wanna be out to lunch. Last girl, she dumped me, 'cause I would drink too much. I'm feeling low, you never know, getting in trouble. 'Cause I would drink too much. I'm chasing highs in strangers' eyes, getting in trouble. 'Cause I would drink too much. 'Cause I would drink so much. I just wanna get into trouble, 'cause I would drink so much. Yeah, I just wanna get in trouble, 'cause I would drink so much. Yeah, I just wanna get into trouble, 'cause I would drink so much.
Thank you so much. Thank you for applauding wherever you are. Cool. This next song that I'm going to play, I'm going to jump to the keys now. Where's my water? Water. Whiskey. Cool. This next song is called Morning. And cool story about it, I woke up in this room. My bed was over this side, right here. Oh, no. Actually, it was back here. It was over here. And I woke up and I sang this song. I was singing this song as I opened my eyes, like in my head, and then I sang it out loud. And then I was trying to work out if it was a song or not, and then I recorded it into my voice memos, and I sat on the edge of my bed, probably around here. My bed probably, yeah, came to about here. Sat on the edge of my bed here, and then I recorded the chorus into my phone, and then my, like, studio production station, this desk was over in that corner, and then I spent the day finishing it. And that's what you hear on the record. And this song is called Morning, and it's pretty sad. And it's when I was pretty heartbroken. And I'll try be serious, but I feel like smiling right now. So it's a sad song, I promise. I hope you enjoy it. This song is called Morning.
Ain't nobody else. I would have you back. And I've never felt so alive than being right by your side. I fucked up, I know that, but you're not around. Ain't nobody else that I want.
Awesome. Okay, this next song is called Waking Up Tomorrow, and I'm going to transfer over to the guitar again. And that song was like my heartbreak song, but then this song is even more heartbroken. And I remember I wrote this when I was like totally devastated, and I was like at the rock bottom of my heartbreak, I'd say. I hope you enjoy it. This song is called Waking Up Tomorrow.
Tomorrow, if you're not right there by my side, feels like I haven't seen you in a year. Don't know what your face looks like anymore. Disappear behind your ears, I kiss you from the head down to the floor. Trace my finger from your 14 days so you could fall asleep. And I don't pretend to anyone that I'm feeling complete without you with me. And I know that we're losing breath. And I know I fucked us up again. And I see that I made this mess. And I bleed tears to all my friends. And even in these sheets, I don't find no peace. But when you're gone, I'm gone. So come and lay with me, 'cause I don't feel like waking up tomorrow. If you're not right there by my side, and I won't sleep tight, 'cause baby I feel alone. Always back and forth, we are heading north. No, we can't guarantee. For the moment, it's not let the season change. Hold me tight, I'm a fighter, never let me go again. Never let me go again. I just wanted to hold me, console me. And I know that we're losing breath. And I don't want to see us end. And I hurt when you're not around. Wish you were tired of this town. And even in these sheets, I don't find no peace.
We're 5 songs in. That's halfway through the album.
Woo!
All right, this next track, it's called Stupid. I'm just looking at my set list down here. This next song is called Stupid. yeah, this is the last single I released, actually. I hope you enjoy it. This song is about when me and my girlfriend would fight heaps, and then we'd love each other, and then we'd fight again, and then we'd love each other, and we'd fight again. So it's kind of the up and downness of that. I hope you like it.
Sip turns to sip, so belligerent. Then you over it, I'm so over it, but we both come back every time. Why we always acting stupid? Why we always do this, do this, do this to ourselves? Why we always acting stupid? I wouldn't wanna do this shit with anybody else. 'Cause we kiss and fight and we fuck all night. 'Cause we kiss and we fight all night. Why we always acting stupid? I wouldn't wanna do this shit with anybody else. Maybe we're only in this for the drama. 'Cause you're an actress and I'm no better. I better watch myself when I'm with you. I better behave myself when I'm without you. So let's go with it, let's roll with it. But we both come back every time. Why we always acting stupid? Why we always do this, do this, do this to ourselves? Why we always acting stupid? I wouldn't wanna do this shit with anybody else. 'Cause we kiss and fight and we fuck all night. 'Cause we kiss and we fight all night. Why we always acting stupid?
Cool, cool, cool. All right. The next song I'm going to play for you is called Killing My Time. And this song was the second single I ever released. I'm actually going to play it. Play this song on guitar today. I normally play it on piano. Let's see if I remember the chords.
I can stare at you for days. Why can't you fucking behave? I know what you like. It's killing my, killing my, killing my. I don't want to go and sin. I got things I must begin. But I like your drive. It's killing my, killing my, killing my. This watch you bought now is broke. Why do you want to provoke? Every line I've paved. You're killing my, killing my, killing my. All you wanna do is tease. It's attention that you need. cause right now I can't call you my own. Baby, inside I died, cause the way you work, yeah, you know you got it. You know me right, you're killing my, killing my, killing my. Your eyes unkind, cause the way you work, yeah, you know you got it. You know me right, you're killing my, killing my, killing my time. You always seem to wear me down. I should know you better now, but you made me weak. You're killing my, killing my, killing my. You are crazy too, you caught. It's so hard to go ignore. I just want to please you. Killing my, killing my, killing my. Leave me, baby, please leave me alone. Cause right now I can't call you my own. Release me, baby, please release me from hold. Cause right now I can't call you my own. Baby, inside I die, cause the way you work, yeah, you know you got it. You know me right, you're killing my, killing my, killing my. Your eyes unkind, cause the way you work, yeah, you know you got it. You know me right, you're killing my, killing my, killing my. And oh, oh, now you got hold, now you got hold of me. You're killing my, killing my, killing my. You're killing my, killing my, killing my time. You're killing my, killing my, killing my time. Don't distract me with your body, body, your body. Put your clothes back on, I know where this is gone. Don't distract me with your body, body, your body. Put your clothes back on, I know where this is gone. Don't distract me with your body, body, your body. Put your clothes back on, I know where this is gone. Don't distract me with your body, body, your body. Put your clothes back on, I know that you are killing my, killing my, killing my time.
Thank you very much. Cool, cool, cool. We've only got 3 songs left on the record. The rest of the tunes I'm going to play on piano. Cool, cool, cool. Now, this next song is called Bring Me Home. I hope you enjoy it. I made a film clip to this song and I drummed for 6 hours straight and my hands bled. So if you like seeing people in pain, you can go watch that film clip. It's pretty gross. But yeah, I wrote this song about dealing with anxiety. I never had anxiety before. And then towards the end of last year, I had my first panic attack and I had no idea what the fuck was going on. I don't know if I'm allowed to swear in this. And yeah, I wrote this song. It's called Bring Me Home and I hope you enjoy it. Did you guys hear my neck crack before? Before I played the song before, it went... I was impressed by it. I hope you enjoy this song. Clouds follow me each day. Years of sun that never went away. I lie here awake, but I'm not one to pray. Everything's changed and now I'm not okay. Scared of the dark, like an Nearly see the whiskey fall down here. Oh shit. Watch back. This nearly was coming right to the edge and it was about to spill over. And this is not mine, this is a rental, so that would have been bad. I'm gonna pull this over there. Cool, we got two tracks left. This next song I'm gonna play you is called About You. And this song started my whole career and I made it in this room, which is pretty cute. I made the song over here, but my desk when I made it was in that corner again. And I always go through this period of time where I change my room around or my studio around. If like ideas aren't flowing, then I'll like put my production station over here and my drums in that corner and then drums in that corner and then just keep switching it around. So, yeah, this track, About You, I made in my bedroom and then I put it up on online. I put it up online and then that's what kind of started my whole career off. So which is pretty cute that I get to play it in my room where it all began. I hope you enjoy it. And this is the second last track on the album About Us, my debut album. I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
Cool. We got one song left. If you've got this far, thank you for listening for this long. This next song is called 2 Million, and it's the closer on the track. And this is actually my favourite song on the record. Yeah, the lyrical content kind of explores the fact that as a musician, we like write songs and then we grow old and then we die and then we leave behind all these stories, which I think is pretty cool because, yeah, like once I'm dead and gone, I'll just leave behind all these stories and then people can listen to all these stories that I've written. And, yeah, I guess still intertwined into it is the love story. My on and off relationship that the whole album's about. And it's kind of almost like wedding vows, actually. I wrote the second verse as kind of like wedding vows. I want to say a few thank yous before I get into this last song. I want to thank Bernie, who's behind the camera, who you can't see. Woo! I want to thank Phil, who's doing sound over there. And I want to thank Toothpick, who's just lying on the floor sipping bevvies, who's my best mate, who helped make this look nice. It looked really messy before because normally my studio is just a big mess. So he helped me make it look nice and like plugged in the lava lamps and shit. So thank you, Toothpick. And he also made me drinks that were really strong. Though that last one was very strong. Did you know it was strong? Yeah. Very strong. Mm. So thanks if you watched all the rest of the songs. This is the last song and it's called 2 Million. And I hope you enjoyed watching the stripped back version of About Us, which is my debut album. My name is GFlip, but if you're watching this, you probably would already know that. I hope you enjoyed this last song. It's called 2 Million. Now, how does it go? there we go. Yeah. C chord inversion. No, that's not right. This is right.
Maybe one day buy a new guitar. Maybe one day I'll put it on my wall. Maybe one day I'll have my own home. Maybe one day I'll call you my own. Now 2 million. This universe holds many worlds. Ours are eternal. Before we go, let's let them know we are eternal. Story we told, story we told, the story we told. The 2 million. This universe holds many worlds. Ours are eternal. This universe holds many words. As I eternal. Before we go, let's let them know we are eternal. The story we told, the story we told, the story we told. The 2 million. The story we told, the story we told, the story we told. Maybe one day I will call you my own. Maybe one day we will have our own home. Maybe one day I will give you a ring. Maybe one day we'll finally begin. 2 million.
Thank you. That was my whole album stripped back called About Us. Cheers for sticking around if you got far this long. And if you did get far this long, chuck me a message and let me know. Thanks heaps. Thanks to the whole crew and everyone, the three dudes that are in this room that I thanked before. And thanks to my team and thanks to you watching. If it wasn't for you guys watching this, then I wouldn't have a career and I would have just been still stuck in this bedroom playing to these walls. So thank you so much for all your support. My name is GFlip. Cheers. Cut.